I must gather the three echoes.
Here you are at last. This is where the path to the Bastille begins. And to think, I would have never thought you'd make it this far. Cependant, I would advise you not to rush. The fighting in these tunnels has weakened the structure. If you go in there, I'm afraid you won't be able to turn back. Delor, I have just one bit of advice to give you. Before going any further, make sure you're not leaving behind any unfinished business, any commitments that you have not fully met. I shall return to my hiding place. In these unsure times, you can never be too careful. Ne croyez-vous pas?
Yellow cartridges. The conspirator's secret sign. There was most certainly a conspiracy. There's no doubt about that. But those involved shared the same fate as the rest of them. I should keep looking around Place Dauphine. Not even the commanding officer was spared. Lafayette didn't hand over his army to the king. This must certainly be Colonel Armand. I should keep looking around Place Dauphine. A headquarters at the Pont au Change. By all appearances, it's not official. Most likely an underground hiding place that can be entered from the riverbank. I'll try to track down Capitaine Lefebvre. If he and his men withdrew to the Société des Amis des Noirs, he must have gone towards the Châtelet. It would have been a desperate move for certain. I doubt any of them survived the retreat. our souls. They died just steps from their goal. York. What does that mean? This place must be studied carefully. This document bears the signature of the Marquis de Lafayette, so the rumors were true. The Garde Nationale wasn't formed spontaneously. All of this was carefully orchestrated. It is high time the Marquis de Lafayette explained himself.